Okay, well, just getting ready to go on our little Nisbet tour. Got brother-in-law Goldie, brother-in-law Tim. Here's our quads. Got a Suzuki King Quad 750 or whatever it is. 750, I think. The foreman and a rancher. And we're going to put in a lot of hours today. Let her rip. Timmer, go down this trail till you get to another big intersection. It should go like this. Yeah. And then stop there. Okay. It's not far. Dusty, eh?
Yeah.
Now let him go for a while. There's the timmer. Goldie's putting his goggles on. Okay, I'll tell you what. I'm going to zoom down this road. You wait here for Goldie. Just keep driving down this road until you see me. I will not leave this road, okay? Okay, so what I'm looking for here is a trail that goes off to the right that leads us to Bear Hill Trail, but I've never actually been on it, so I'm not sure which one it is, although I do have it marked on my GPS unit. So if I see a trail going off, there's one there. I wonder if this is it. No, it doesn't really look like a trail, but I should check my GPS anyway, just to see how far we are. Oh, we got quite a ways to go. This might be it. Nope. Okay, this is it here. So this trail here will meet up with Bear Hill Trail, and this is it right here. Now this will go to Oil Well Road, which is one of the main roads running through here. Okay, who wants to lead to the next corner? Where this is going to take us, it's going to take us back to that main road we came off of to go through, go on that little trail. Okay, smart guy here with the mask, with the dust mask. Yeah. Okay, grab onto your handlebars and look forward when you're done there. And make sure that camera's in the right spot.
Nope, there.
There, okay. That's...
Yeah.
There we go. That'll work.
Okay.
So now we're on cutout road and just looking for another trail that heads up north to the northwest. Right now we're running pretty much straight west. And this is it. Caillou.
Yeah,
I'd say so. So far, no wildlife. Other than a squirrel. I saw a squirrel. Bear crap. So this is going to lead us to Old Car Trail. And where it's going to join up is right in a pastured area. Okay, well, I don't remember seeing this on Google Earth. I think we gotta keep going this way. Oh, this is a nice trail. Seems to be going in the right direction, so I can always take my phone out and check my GPS maps. That might spoil the fun though. Chickens. Chick, chick, chickens. Oh, look at that. This is exactly where I was hoping to come out. This must be the right one. Yeah, this is it. What the heck, eh? Took the right road. Okay, that was Co-op Trail, or Coop Trail. Go figure. This is where I was hoping to come out. So this will take us to our main north-south road, and then we're going to scoot north on that real quick. Oh, here they come. I can see dust, hear quads, and I see a helmet. There's another one. Is that handling okay for you?
Oh, it's great. I love it.
Okay. Parts of this trail might be a little gnarly at the very end, but the reward will be great. Want a break?
Go to the end there.
Okay, we'll get to the campsite and we'll have a break there.
Sure.
I'm expecting to see some cows on this trail at some point. There's a lot of cow crap. And it's fresh. Oh, that was a fresh bomb. That was huge. And there we go. There's the cows. Oh, easy there, Bessie. Look at that big fat one. She's the one dropping all the big bombs, I'm sure. If you can avoid those big landmines, you'll be happy to do so, because your bike will start stinking really bad after a while.
Yeah, I've been trying to get it.
Gotta go more that way! Keep going, you got her. That's the North Saskatchewan River. Lunch break. All right, well that was the end of our lunch. Ready to hit the road. Here comes the rain. Not quite there yet. There's a road going off to the side here that I want to take. That's the way to go. He has more clearance. It's starting to rain pretty good. It's nice in here, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
2 days ago when I looked at the weather network online, it said it was supposed to be sunny and 24 today. Well, let me tell you, it's not even close to 24, which is okay. The air temperature's okay, but now it's raining. That road there, that's the road we're parked on.
Oh,
yeah. I wonder, I've never been up that other one though, so let's go have a look. This will be an explorer.
Well, it hits the tire.
Yeah. All right, this is a good trail. Oh, look at the big pine standing here. Sweet. Back to the pasture. There's the horses.
So the weekend after Labor Day long, that's our girls' riding weekend. Yeah, we're all girls. Thank you.
Take care. There's the horses. All girls' weekend. So we are now on Old Car Trail, heading south, which is the first time I've ever driven south on this road. I've always come from the north, or come from the south, driven north. And this will take us back to Cutout Road. Lead away. You're on candid camera.
Looking good, looking good.
You are looking good. I can tell you're smiling underneath that thing. Your eyes are squinting.
Yeah,
that way. Turn left. Yeah, it goes from raining to really sunny. Now it's nice and warm. Wildlife today, other than a couple of chickens and some squirrels. So I guess we're gonna head back. It's about, I think, 4:15. We've been invited out for supper, fresh fish fry. Say that 3 times. Fresh fish fry. Ripping it up. you like that bike. Those ranchers handle good. How are the eyeballs doing? Yeah, don't rub it. It'll just get worse. You know that old trick. That's the absolute worst. Oh, man. I tell you, I can't imagine what it would be like with contacts. It's bad enough without them. And there he is. Things are working out. Okay, I'll wait for you guys at the next corner.
Okay.
He's fixing his eyeball. Right on. Well, that's it. Back in the truck. Thanks for watching. Good night, Mary Ellen. Hey. Is that John boy? I can't tell because my goggles are all dusty.